Hare Krishna! This Radhashtami is going to be more special. On 23rd of September 2023, on the auspicious day of Radhashtami, there is grand opening of one more new Padyatra at Sri Mayapur Dham. It is Bengal Padyatra, which is named as Sri Gaur Mandal Bhumi Padyatra. Sri Dham Mayapur is a popular pilgrim center for all Vaishnavas, as Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the incarnation of Lord Sri Krishna and Radharani, was born here. Mayapur is one of the nine dhamas of the holy islands, which look like petals of lotus flower. If you are in Mayapur or near, please attend and be part of this historic event. It was in 1976 on Radhashtami that Srila Prabhupada gave Srila Loknath Swami Gurudev the instruction to go on bullock cart and spread the holy names of the Lord in every town and village. This is also Radhashtami. We were not there to witness it in 1976. So this is our chance. This Padyatra will start from Mayapur Dham and preach all over Gaur Mandal Bhumi. The leader of the Padyatra will be His Grace Rasa Utsav Prabhu, a former of All India Padyatri. On behalf of Padyatra Ministry, I invite all of you for the opening ceremony. Venue for this grand opening is Sri Sri Radha Madhav Courtyard and the timing is 4 p.m. Everyone, please do join us and send your blessings.